Becky Castle. I'm a massage therapist in Texas, and I really became interested in hair loss. My husband is having a problem with it, and I'd like to get a handle on it before it gets too far gone. And not only that, to help other people that may have the problem. I have a lot of clients with the issue, so I'm really excited about what it can do for them and really giving them a better quality of life.